Hello, my name is Natalie Byrne, and I'm starring in Downhill. I love FrightFest. This is my second time I'm here. I was here with another movie called Nymph a couple years ago. And I love the atmosphere. It's just, it's so many people. It's a great fan base, and the audience are so warm, and they really support your film, no matter what it is. So I feel very grateful and honored to be here. And, you know, I'm grateful for the festival to accept one of my movies again, and just to have this amazing opportunity and to have three screenings today. It's just, it's amazing, you know, and the theater is wonderful. Just the atmosphere is absolutely beautiful. I love it. I play a girl who loves downhill biking, and with my boyfriend, we compete in Chile, and we basically get into a situation where we find a stranger in a car who had an accident. He has some kind of a disease on him. So we try to help him out to find a doctor. In the end, we end up being chased by strange people. And we get into this satanic cult situation where everybody's trying to find me, to impregnate me with this interesting weird bug, and to basically get me involved in this future kind of, I guess, some kind of a human, not human alien that's gonna supposed to come out of my body. And we basically escape for our lives, and in the end, I'm not gonna tell you the ending. I think horror is, it's basically, it gives the audience opportunity to come out from the theater and have an open mind, I think, and imagination. I think it's more open to the people literally living in their own, like, head and coming up with stuff that you don't even see on screen. Whether, like, drama and comedy is very much of what's written on the page, horror movies is a lot left unsaid. And, like, you leave the theater, like I said, and it's more like what your interpretation was. And I like that.
And what are you moving on to next?
I am moving to hopefully more movies. I'm blessed to be working as an actress. I think I'm pretty open to, you know, to what kind of movies I shoot. Hoping to do more horror, of course, so I can come back here. And maybe drama, maybe comedies, whatever comes my way, I'm good with that. So, yeah, just looking forward to working more as an actress.